The people of the world will make their conditions. Our duty is to see what Allah wants from me and to fulfill what Allah wants from me. We will fulfill the commandments of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and we are not worried about what the result is. The result lies in the hands of Allah ta'ala. Hazrat Shaykh Ulim rahmatullah alayhi, the first student of Darul Deoband, his name was Mullah Mahmud Hassan. The ustad was Mullah Qasim Nanoti rahmatullah alayhi. When he was in jail, the British had taken to Malta. There were very few people in jail, one or two of them with him. You know, on the day of Jummah, he used to take a bath with difficult conditions. And if they had any itr, applied it and came until the door of the jail till where they could go. Somebody asked him, but you know you can't go for Jummah. He said, I'm well aware of that. But I'm just trying to attract the mercy of Allah, Ya Allah, this much I can do. I can come up to the door. More than that I can't do. Further, Ya Allah, it is in your hands. So whatever we have to do, we have to do. Natija and result is in Allah Ta'ala's hands. Allah Ta'ala has not commanded us to bring results. Some Anbiya alayhi salatu wa sallam were there, did not have any followers, but they were successful. They were chosen by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So our work is not to see to please any governments. Our work is not to see to please any people. And you use those means which are not permissible in Sharia to bring people to deen. Our work is within permissible means to do the work of deen. And the result is in Allah's hand. And ask Allah for hidayat. Daily we ask Allah for hidayat in salah. And remember, our own hidayat is not in our hands. Fear Allah ta'ala. And make this wala, Ya Allah. Keep me on hidayat. Guide me. Protect me, Ya Allah. Let me die with hidayat. Hidayat. And Allah Ta'ala grant me humility and grant me the tawfiq of following the beautiful sunnah of Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Make Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam so beloved into my life, Ya Allah, that I try and imitate every sunnah of Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. And those sunnahs